People ask me, boy, are you a tough guy? But they hardly ever ask me twice. And you may just wanna step away, son. And that ain't a threat, it's just advice. Because after a certain number of the battles that you wage, you kinda get a reputation and the next guy don't engage. But there's always one exception who just has to take his shots. And he's welcome to,
he's welcome to.
But when I get through, if I have some second thoughts, second thoughts.
Well, he might be done, but I'm not.
So don't what you even think about it. And if you do, you best prepare. I'm the honey badger, baby. I really don't give a care. I don't fight for fame and glory. I don't do it for the money. But the lady at your table, she knows
you're the flavor of honey.
You may see me scrap with a pack of jackals. I might get stung by a throng of bees. But at least they're clear in their intentions. And you could learn a thing from these. Because I'm calling you a coward. You've been telling me your lies. And if I can spot a snake in the grass, then he's bad as a disguise. But snakes don't really faze me, even if they get a bite. You may see me lying, looking like I'm dying. But you know I'm gonna be alright.
Cause this ain't no pillow fight.
So don't what you even think about it. And if you do, you best beware. I'm the honey badger, baby. I really don't give a care. You must spin a decent story about the harm that you have done me. But the lady on your shoulder, well, she
might judge you.
Give me the mic. All right. All right. Now you know. You know that I am the baddest creature in this whole wide land. But let's stack me up against the other animals. See where we stand.
A bird may be the word, just like that old funny song. But has he ever heard about the honey badger? A horse might have the force for charging fast and strong, but he would still be deterred by the honey badger. An antelope can play rope-a-dope with those antlers wide, but he would still need a herd against the honey badger. A jaguar may drag you around by your hide, but that kitty would purr next to the honey badger. A shark may leave a mark if he gets his teeth dug in, but this has never occurred against the honey badger. A porcupine may be inclined to bring you like a pin, but this would be absurd against the honey badger.
A spider drops a flying dough with web in the sky.
Sounds like we've come to the end of our animal rhymes, but no where he.
An elephant can be competent to stomp on his prey, but this would not be incurred against the honey badger.
Oh, I'd take a pile of crocodiles most any day, but they would still come in third behind two honey badgers.
Yeah,
a jellyfish can make you wish you'd stayed on the sand, but the one is preferred against the honey badger.
Yeah, a simian can be fluent in talking with its hands, but its speech should be slurred by the honey badger.
Whoa, dangerous hippopotamus,
could
win any brawl, but this should not be inferred against
the honey badger.
No, no,
a grizzly has a tendency to mainland too long, but he is somewhat younger compared to the honey badger.
They hardly ever ask me
so
now.
You know you've got to throw your hat in the ring.
You can rest assured that I'm coming in after.
I'll take you down, I'll wear the crown of the fearless king. Only I am referred to as the
I don't care. Oh, I don't care. No. 1, 2, 3, 4.
I don't care.
The honey badger.
Don't care.
I'm the honey badger and I don't care. Honey badger, don't. Do not care. Honey badger. I'm the honey badger. I do not care.
I don't care.
Honey badger.